Hey folks, I've watched many videos on YouTube about making money online. There are a lot of good people who can show you how to make money online, and there are also other people who are lying on YouTube. There are a lot of dishonest people too on YouTube. They are just here to increase views, subscribers by teaching nonsense or strategies that do not work. The funny thing, some people believe them. I have come across those videos, make $500 by watching YouTube videos. I decided to review those videos and see if you can really make $500 by watching YouTube videos. I have spent more than 24 hours researching if you can really make $500 by watching YouTube videos. Can you really make $500 just by watching YouTube video for free? That is what you'll find out in this video. By the end of this video, I will show you two strategies you can use if you are serious about making money online. Therefore, you'll need to watch this video until the very end so you won't gonna miss anything. Before I start, please folks, like this video. It is just for the YouTube algorithm. If you don't like this video, it will be very hard to beat the YouTube algorithm and people might not find this video on YouTube. Folks, please let other people know by liking my video if they can really make $500 by watching YouTube videos, or they will be alarmed in this video that all those videos are just a scam and waste of time. By the way, if it's your first time to my channel, my name is Frank Chanda. I'm a French speaker, I'm an online entrepreneur and internet marketer. I give tips and training on how to build a successful online business with internet and affiliate marketing. I also review other programs and videos on this channel that claim to help people to make money online. Therefore, you need to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification next to it. Whenever I upload a new video, you'll get my notification. You can also find all the links for everything that I mentioned in this video in the description box. Don't forget to check it out. One reason to subscribe to my channel is that you'll never be broke again, but you need to take action and my channel will help you to avoid scam online. Before I start, I want to tell you this. You can make money by watching video on Coinbase, Tambax and Ysense, but it will take you months to reach $500. Those platforms pay cents pay 10 to 30 second video. What I saw in those videos is a bit different. They are using other platforms. At the start is a bit exciting until you dig down for more information. So in those videos, they are talking about AdMeFast and PlayerUp. AdMeFast claim to be a network that will help you to grow your social presence. They allowed you to look and choose who you want to like, subscribe, follow and view, and skip those you are not interested in. PlayerUp is a free online platform for users to transact digital goods and services. The site is a neutral marketplace that supports player-to-player trading for over 3,000 marketplaces. Additionally, PlayerUp has an optional middleman service with an add-on legal service and insurance which protect buyers against account recalls and other scenarios in which they lose access to the account after transaction. I'm going to review those two platforms and see if they are safe and legit and if you can really make $500 using AdMeFast and PlayerUp. In those videos, they are telling people to sign up with AdMeFast for free and watch video to earn point and trade those points on PlayerUp to help someone to get Facebook likes. So if you haven't watched those videos, I will advise you to go and check them out so you understand what I'm talking about. Just research on YouTube, make $500 by watching YouTube videos. You will find those videos, but do not fall for their tricks. But none of those people is doing what they are teaching. They are just making those videos to gain more views and subscribers. That's how they make money online. With AdMeFast, you can earn points by watching video, liking and sharing Facebook posts. There are more you can do to earn points, and those points you can use it if you want to grow your social presence. That is what AdMeFast claim. You can easily watch a 30 second video and earn points. Once you earn enough points, you can trade those points for Facebook likes, YouTube subscribers, or Twitter and Instagram followers. Once you earn enough points, you can trade those points for Facebook likes, YouTube subscribers, Twitter and Instagram followers on PlayerUp. The problem with those methods is that you cannot build a fan base. pages. People who like Facebook pages, subscribe to YouTube channel, they are doing willingly and they want to get more from you. Those likes, followers, subscribers you get on AdMeFast, they won't engage with your content and your posts. The worst you can get with AdMeFast is when people subscribe to your YouTube channel, like your Facebook page, who follow you on Twitter and Instagram. Once they earn points, they will unsubscribe or unfollow you. When you start to lose like subscribers, followers, automatically it will send a bad signal to Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Once they notice you are using this method, they will shut down your account. Like for like, follower for followers is a spam method and it's not allowed on those platforms. With YouTube, once you reach 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch time, your YouTube channel will go for review before you start monetizing with your channel. Once they realize you are using this spamming method, your YouTube channel will not qualify for the YouTube partner program. Let's go to Player App. Player App is a marketplace for everyone. People are selling different stuff here. You are not here to buy anything. You are here to trade your point that you accumulate on AdMeFast and make money. You can sign up with Player App and place the ad that you are selling Facebook likes. You can see there are a lot of ads from different people that are selling Facebook likes. Once someone is interested in your offer, they will contact you and pay you for the service and give you their Facebook URL. You can come here and put the Facebook URL and decide how many points you want to spend for likes. Are you excited that you can make money with this method, right? If you have a good conscience, after explaining YouTube and other social networks do not allow this method and you cannot build a fan base with this lack for lack, can you really sell this service to someone? Please leave a comment. I want to hear from you. Let me show you something. When I tried to look at some reviews on Trustpilot, I found that PlayUp has a good rating. As you can see, 4.5. You can scroll down and see 5 stars everywhere, although there are few complaints. For me, everything did not make sense. I used AdMeFast before. If someone like your Facebook page, follow you on Twitter, Instagram, subscribe to your YouTube channel, after earning points, they will unlike and follow your page or unsubscribe to your YouTube channel. If you spend money to get likes and you realize that you are losing your likes and followers after paying for this service, what are you gonna do next? Of course, you will complain. So I decided to research more and I found my answer. As you can read this warning on Trustpilot, we have found out this business has been refusing to cooperate with its customer until they remove their negative review from Trustpilot. This could compromise what you see here on the company profile page and can lead to artificial inflated star rating. We wanted to let you know that this company hasn't been playing by the rules. We take the integrity of our platform very serious, and when we uncover misuse, we put a stop to it. This can be a red flag if you want to use PlayUp to make money. If you research for PlayUp review, you'll find a lot of complaints. As you can see here, PlayUp is a scam. PlayUp is a criminal website. PlayUp is a scam. They stole my money. You can see what those people are teaching on YouTube and they cannot be trusted. If you go back on Trustpilot and research for bad review, find the same complaint, and you can see here, if you scroll down and you find the same things. My conclusion is those 5 stars you found on Trustpilot might be fake. Can you make $500 by watching YouTube videos? The answer is you can make few bucks here and there, but you cannot make $500. You cannot even make constant income with this method. People only buy products and services online from people they trust. If you decide to trade the points that you have accumulated on AdMeFast to make money on PlayUp, you are a scam. There is no excuse that you didn't know. Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter do not allow this method. It is a spam. Here are 2 strategies that I promise I will show you at the end of this video. If you are serious about making money, first you need to choose your niche. This can be anything. If you have a passion of phones or anything that you lack. Let's say you lack talking about phone, this can be your niche. Now we have two choices. You can create your YouTube channel or start a blog page. I know what you think. If you are serious about making money online, you need to come out of your comfort zone and go look for that money. On YouTube, you can create video about phones, talk about phone update and app. You can review new phones. People always want to know the feature of a new phone before they buy it. They will look for review on YouTube. You can see how many views this video has generated. This one video has made over $10,000. If you are scared of the camera, you can create a blog and start writing articles about phones and review phones. Then you can partner with Google AdSense. They will display ad on your article and you will make money every time someone comes to your blog page and read your article. How much can you earn with Google AdSense? You can visit Google AdSense page and view your potential earnings. For 50,000 monthly page view, you can earn this much. If you keep on writing quality content that rank on Google and other search engines, you can have more page views and your earning will increase. To increase your earning and make good money, you can also sign up with different affiliate programs and start earning commission from your YouTube channel or a blog page. If you want to learn how to increase your earning and choose a profitable niche, you can sign up for my 7-day email course and learn how to build a stream of income. I know most of you are looking for a quick buck. There is no easy money and you need to put in the work. If you check this guy, how many videos he has, it is not make one video and quit. If you need money, you need to work, and hard work always pay. If you find value in this video, please like it and share. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification. Whenever I upload a new video, you'll get my notification. Thank you for watching. Until next time.